Hello guys and welcome to Empires of the Undergrowth. I'm gonna play the free play of the surrounded mission. The thing is, you can hold this mission forever. It can never end. So to make sure it will have an end, but a very crazy end, I will play the free play mode, which will allow me to send as many enemies when I want. Okay. Right now, let's save some food. Actually, I don't need that. Once built, I can never. They have to store the food now. Spawn food at edge. Spawn food at queen. Interesting. Yeah, I don't need that. Spawn the above creatures. From Fusca Black Ant, Devil Scourge Horse, Black Ant. Okay, we will have a lot of fun, guys. I promise you that. I will expand my territory. I want to make sure I have a lot of room to make my warriors. I want to make more workers. They will prove helpful, but also warriors are helpful. Soldier ants. So can I delay that? I can't. Or at least I can't realize how. Let's get our warriors at last, guys. Let's get food. Let's prepare a very big army. Nice. So great to simply spam food at the queen. Huh. Imagine how much work they have to do. I'm gonna reveal this whole map. The ending will be really crazy. I'm gonna send some waves that are gonna fit my my army. There is that. It's gonna take some time. Until the job will be done. This is the perfect place to fight. Very soon I will not need the workers anymore. All I need is warriors. More food. Okay, guys, now this is an insane army. Build, build, build. All you have to do is build. I need the red ants. The workers. I think the amount of ants I'm gonna have in the end is gonna be very big. Therefore, I will launch an attack. So we gotta be patient. Our Queen Mother. First they have to build everything, then they will plant the eggs, which is not cool for me because I made the workers specially so I get workers first and then I get the warriors, but it's okay as it is. I don't mind. It's gonna be insane, guys. Look at that. Half a thousand warrior ants I'll be able to sustain. Pretty much they have finished building on those sides, which is good. Because they will be able to get the eggs. I need more workers. I'm proud. Gonna give them a bit more work to do. Just finish it, please. Thank you. All right, now my little ants will have only one job: to plant eggs. It's getting a bit laggy now. Okay, let's get one level neutral, defensive, aggressive. How does it look like? Oh. Formica Fusca, Devil's Coach. No one will kill the Queen Mother. And this is a way to get resources, guys. By killing this thing, this thing. Thing is, I need more time. I only have only 4 working ants. And that's not a good advantage for me. Dead. Oh my god, that sound. Okay, right now I'm gonna need some more working ants. Doesn't go that great for me. I know. I'm not even getting more working ants. The working ants are focusing on the warrior ants, which I don't like. It's gonna take ages for them to do their job. I've got 5 now, thank God. Please get me more. Yes. That's my score, 2,460. We need more working ants. Not warriors, working ants. Okay, it's not lagging as much now. Then working ants are mine. They need to be sent far away from home, otherwise it's not working too good for them. I've got my 13 working ants. I need more. And it's lagging. Too much multitasking, I guess. Working ants. Very soon I will have even more. I need more working ants, which can do their job. I've got 22 now, nice. These ants don't know what to do, guys. How crazy is that? Slowly, I'm getting the amount of ants that I lost. Interesting. They don't have what to do. How is that possible? Slowly I'm getting my army up and running. Of course, not the whole of it is up and running. Okay. Let's begin with something easy. Let's begin with tan. There's also a limit. I can spam. They're not doing anything. They are fighting, which is nice. So I killed quite some of them, but they were not moving. Passive, neutral, passive, passive. Okay, let the war begin. Oh my God, they are so passive. man. I'm losing warriors like nothing. Now that was it. It didn't work much as planned. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also check out my official sponsor, g2a.com. If you plan to buy anything from them, you can always use the SHD code to get 3% cash back. Take care of you now. Bye bye.